Ladies and gentlemen, standing right next to me.
Yes.
Bullwinkle Moose.
It's him. It's him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's him.
Yes, Rocky, what is on the show today?
Well, I see since you have discovered who I am, I should explain my mission here.
Well, I think we'd all like to know, right?
Yes. Well, I'm starting a new organization, and I thought that you would like to sign up.
Mm-hmm. Well, what is it?
Well, I'm going to call it the American Society for the Preservation of Wooden Toilet Seats.
The American Society for the Preservation of Wooden Toilet Seats?
Yes, you've probably heard of it.
No, I haven't.
Really?
I haven't heard of it.
Maybe you know it by its more common name.
What's that?
That's the Birch John Society.
By a boa constrictor, a boa constrictor, a boa constrictor. I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor, and I don't like it one bit. What do you know?
What do you know?
He's nibbling my toe.
He's nibbling his toe.
Oh, gee.
Oh, gee.
He's up to my knee.
He's up to his knee.
Oh, fiddle.
Oh, fiddle.
He's reached my middle.
He's reached his middle.
Oh, heck.
Oh, heck.
He's up to my neck.
He's up to his neck.
Oh, dread.
Oh, dread.
He's up that